Alright YouTube, welcome back again. I'm going to do a quick little video for you. Get a few extra things since the last video of this. A little update for you on the solar panels and everything. I had this kit right here. Was my newest kit that I bought September 14th. For about 2 weeks after I got it, I finally opened it up and everything. I seen little imperfections, just a little bit on all the panels and everything. And it wouldn't concern me until I got to that panel down there. It was a huge little imperfection. Was huge. It was cracked right across from right the connection, like to like right here. And I was like, okay, that's not gonna work. So I called up Harbor Freight, told them, hey, just opened up the box, set them all up, and they're all charging great. Just that one had a crack. They said, okay, that's your, bring it on down, we'll change it out. Well, yesterday I was taking my wife on a little date to the movies, and as we were walking out, I noticed that there those little imperfections at the top of each one of the panels at the top, you know, where the charging port and everything is, they went from just little blemishes to full-on cracks, broke wide open. The backs right here where they come together were peeling apart, and the joint where the cords connected in, just loose, all of them. So I called them up, told them I wasn't really happy with it. Hadn't even been 30 days. And they said, okay, well, as long as you got your receipt. So I went down there, and it was a little hassle because I used a couple different coupons when I bought them. Came out to like $142 with all my coupons. So the manager was having to figure that all out. Shoot, I've never seen that manager and the other one in there, other lady cashier before. But I was honest with them. I told them, because I brought my three panels in and everything, and all I wanted was my three panels replaced. They were going to let me walk out with the entire 100 watt kit. And I was like, no. We're just going to do the three panels. I'm not that kind of person, you know. I'm not trying to get over on them. You know what I mean? They weren't understanding the product of what came in it and everything. And I didn't want to do that to them. Certainly, I'm not that kind of person. And, you know, I can't say the next person in my steps probably would have maybe done a little bit different than I am. But anyways, I got my three panels and everything, and I educated them a little bit on what they were actually selling. So if someone came in there with that problem again, they wouldn't let them walk out with the entire thing unless they wanted them to. Okay. But that's my newest 100 watt kit. I've got two 100 watt kits back there, combined 300 watts. And oh, hey, Luna, the little cat. I'd received these panels right here from a friend, and as you can see, they don't have the little indicator on here, but they mimic Harbor Freight. And on the backs, you could see they're clear, kind of a weird design, not like the other ones. Some other people I've seen online told me that they were old Harbor Freight panels. Well, they had the same simple one-way plug-in connections, and they had it had coming into it. Excuse a mess here. I just kind of have them sitting here, laying across the deck. I'll do something with them later. But here's the individual panels. They come plugging in, and it has a very short 4-to-1. Well, I had an old spare control. I had a spare 100 watt charge controller. So I decided, well, hey, let's see. So I used the plug-in that goes into the solar. I plugged it in right here, and I've got it coming in there. This original charge controller right here has got the two 100 watt kits coming on it. They've got coming into the hub, coming into here. This one right here is another 100 watt kit. That was the newest one that I got sitting up on the deck. I've got it coming into where the solar plug in right here, not down here. And then this is the those other panels. I do get a variation when it comes to the readings. Okay, these two outside ones, they're either right on each other, like that one either be 14.6, it was just a little while ago, and it just kind of dropped down. But you know, see, it's 14.6, 14.5, 14.8. They're all, these two, they're normally synced up, and they're always within, you know, 0.2 of this charge controller. And I've got all my three charge controller positives that go down to the battery coming into my lead battery positive. I got an eyelid on one and two clips on the other one, you know, just kind of temporary right now. And then this is the last battery in parallel, because it's my lead battery. This is my negative over here on my last battery. All my negatives are coming into here. So it's charging it and putting out some good voltage. I'm pretty happy with it. Either some used panels, they're doing pretty good. I will, remember, I am gonna be moving my battery box and solar setup to this solar shed that I built. But I just wanted to give you a little update on that. All right, thank y'all guys.